Today, I'm going to show you how to make this really cool magnetic slime. It's fun to play with and to watch what happens when you introduce a magnet. Start by taking a bottle of Elmer's glue. You might find other PVA glue also works. Take the top off and empty it out into a bowl. Fill the bottle up halfway with water. Screw the lid back on and give it a good shake to clean the inside of the bottle. Then empty it into the bowl as well. Next, we need a packet of borax powder. Take a tablespoonful and stir it into a small jug of water until it dissolves. If you haven't got any borax powder, you could try using a laundry detergent like Tide or a bottle of liquid starch. You can check the ingredients to see if they contain borax and use some of that instead of the solution I'm making now. Next, we need to mix the PVA and slowly pour in a small amount of the borax solution. You don't need a lot and you can always add more later. Keep mixing it with your spoon, and you should find very quickly it starts to clump together and looks slimy. Keep on mixing it, and after a while you can use your hands to mold it all together. Keep on going, and you should end up with a nice ball of slime, like this. Pretty cool, huh? It's stretchy and slimy and really fun to play with. You can put it on the table and watch it melt into a blob. To make it magnetic, we're going to add some iron filings. Pour some onto the slime and carefully work it into the mixture. I'm adding a little bit more and really folding it in. You need to make sure there's no pockets of filings like this, which haven't been mixed in. So keep on going. And when it's ready, you should have a light grey slime. Now if we take a magnet and hold it close by, you can see how it reacts. The slime's attracted to the magnet, and you can make it move. You've got to be quick, or it'll stick to the magnet. These neodymium magnets are really powerful. And you can watch what happens when they get stuck into the slime. Pretty cool, huh? I have speeded up some of the footage, so it's quicker to watch. It can be difficult to get the slime and the iron filings back off the magnet. You can stack magnets to make them stronger. And watch what happens as the slime jumps up and wraps itself around. It's great fun to play around with and watch it all move. If you try to keep this slime to use again on a later day, you'll probably find the iron filings have gone rusty and turned it all brown and disgusting. So I wouldn't try keeping it. I hope you've enjoyed watching this video. If you want to see more, you can click on the links on the right-hand side or take a look at my YouTube channel page. Stay safe, have fun, and as always, thanks for watching.